The U.S. Department of Energy's Agile BioFoundry is a consortium of national laboratory capabilities accelerating biomanufacturing development for its partner organizations and the entire U.S. bioeconomy. Hello, my name is James Gardner, a program manager for the ABF. You're about to learn why and how to work with the Agile BioFoundry to advance your organization's biomanufacturing R&D. The Agile BioFoundry is a public investment to support a rapidly growing industry where difficult-to-solve problems require capital-intensive research tools and hard-to-find expertise in the fields of bioinformatics, artificial intelligence, and synthetic biology. The Agile BioFoundry enables the biomanufacturing industry in much the same fashion as other public infrastructure, like roadways or mass transit, enabling the movement of goods and people toward their final destinations. For the ABF, metabolism itself is the transit map, helping to establish the publicly available backbone of metabolic pathways in a variety of host microbes and fungi so that industry is able to accelerate toward their individual target bioproducts. Zooming in on just one portion of the map focuses on pyruvate, a key metabolic intermediate that is capable of taking researchers in several different directions to many different targets. One such target is isobutyrate, a compound with a large global market used in everything from flavorants to solvents to precursors for the manufacture of plexiglass. In the case of isobutyrate, the company Lygos was keen to develop a sustainable, bio-based source of the compound. Over a short two-year period, their collaboration with the ABF, the BioFoundry's design, build, test, and learn cycles generated a 20-fold improvement in the production of isobutyrate relative to the base strain, allowing them to demonstrate a dramatic boost in titer and doing so using an inexpensive cellulosic carbon feedstock. This work helped propel the technology on its way toward commercialization. Andrew Conley, VP of Biology R&D at Lygos, recently said, "Leveraging the ABF's capital investments and deep expertise removed serious bottlenecks in our project. Working with the ABF has been a game changer." In fact, since its establishment in 2016, the Agile BioFoundry has launched projects with numerous groups applying the full breadth of the ABF's expertise for solving tough challenges in bioproduct development, as well as co-developing tools in bioinformatics, machine learning, and synthetic biology, all of which serve to advance the individual pursuits of the ABF's partners and the biomanufacturing industry as a whole. ABF's capabilities run the gamut from sequence design to DNA construction and transformation into a wide variety of hosts, to performance assessment and AI modeling. We also offer deep expertise in process integration, scale-up, and integrated analysis. AgileBioFoundry.org provides in-depth descriptions of the consortium's many capabilities. The ABF team is excited to work with industry and academic groups, and there are multiple funding and contracting mechanisms for facilitating such collaborations. This includes a so-called directed funding opportunity, or DFO, which the ABF periodically announces. In 2020, the ABF made $5.7 million available so that outside groups could apply to collaborate with ABF investigators, where DOE funds would cover most of the cost of executing the project. DFOs are usually guided by a minimum 20% applicant cost share, among other application requirements. 17 groups, mostly companies, applied for the 2020 funding after external review and internal portfolio balancing. 8 applicants moved forward with projects ranging widely in scope, challenge, and target compounds of interest. Other Department of Energy-based funding opportunity announcements are also released when available, such as the Bioenergy Engineering for Products Synthesis, or BEEPS, funding opportunity announcement. Groups may also choose to self-fund their projects through private funds or outside grants and partnerships. Regardless of the funding mechanisms, a work agreement defines the work and sets the terms and conditions under which the Agile BioFoundry is able to carry out research with the collaborator. The first of two common types of work agreements is the Cooperative Research and Development Agreement, or CRADA, typically containing non-disclosure terms or accompanying a separate NDA. There's a statement of work and an accompanying budget. And then once the work agreement, material transfer agreements, along with safety and administrative steps and reviews are complete, the project can kick off. Projects using the CRADA work agreement are typically larger in scope and more open-ended than the second type of work agreement, the Strategic Partnership Project, or SPP. SPPs tend to be smaller in scope with much more prescriptive and granular statements of work. The more broadly scoped nature of CRADA-based projects means there is a greater chance that new IP will arise over the course of project execution. IP ownership follows inventorship, with the industrial partner generally having an option to negotiate an exclusive license to ABF co-invented IP in specific fields of use. With SPPs, the partner retains any intellectual property derived from the project. Both types of work agreements have their usefulness and their appropriate application. For instance, the ABF's directed funding opportunity is always governed by non-negotiable cooperative research and development agreements, owing to the typical breadth of such projects. At a high level, however, the steps and structure of the SPP are similar to that of the CRADA. Unlike the broader CRADA statement of work, the SPP statement of work usually defines a scope down to tasks and subtasks for executing projects over the course of days, weeks, and months. Whatever the nature of your project, pathway, or target, the Agile BioFoundry is here as a publicly available resource, providing cutting-edge design, DNA synthesis and transformation, testing, and deep learning for the acceleration of the U.S. bioeconomy. To learn more, find us on the web or contact us at info@agilebiofoundry.org.